Priyanka Gandhi Vadra took the formal plunge into electoral politics in January. She was made Congress General Secretary of Eastern UP. And so far, she looks like she's having a good time.
My message to the people of India, not just of one place, but of the whole of India, is that they should vote. They should vote intelligently, and they should vote for their own benefit, for their own progress, for the issues that actually matter to them, that improve their daily lives, and not on the basis of any other issues that they are being asked to vote for.
Even when Priyanka does slip up.
Swasth sarkari hospitalon mein muft milega. Jisse swasth nahi, matlab swasth ki jaanch aur swasth ka ilaaj muft milega. Swasth bhi mil jaye to achha hai.
She catches on quick and seems to be able to recover easily. So, she's a natural. She doesn't look like someone who's going to be easy to push around. She looks like her grandmother. And she has lots of charm. Well, that depends on whether the Congress is fighting this election or the next one, the Uttar Pradesh state elections to be held in 2022. The Congress has been left out of the SP-BSP alliance in UP and could actually find itself splitting the anti-BJP vote, which would end up pushing the BJP back into power.
I disagree with this view that the Congress is going to be a spoiler. You know, Congress party cannot get into an electoral battle whereby it sacrifices its own organizational base. Problem with the Congress party, it does not have a pan-Uttar Pradesh face. I would say Priyanka is not the face of Uttar Pradesh right now. Congress does not have a cohesive organization. Congress is fighting elections, it's just trying to save its base. It's being tactical in nature. To say that Priyanka can swing seats, I really don't think it's possible. Priyanka cannot swing seats. Issue is, what does Priyanka do for the Congress party? Priyanka right now is not the vote catcher. She is the eyeball catcher.
Priyanka and her brother Rahul have always been seen as being fundamentally decent people. If there has been a valid criticism of them and of other members of the Nehru Gandhi family, it is that they have acted like they were reluctant to join politics, and then joined it anyway. Then, after joining politics, they have refused to get into the hurly-burly of it. With Priyanka though, the people may want her to do much more, perhaps even become the leader the Congress so desperately needs.
जब भी कोई घोषणा बड़ी बड़ी घोषणा होती है तो देशभक्ति का नाम क्या इस देश में कोई भी ऐसा इंसान है जो देशभक्त नहीं है.
It has been suggested that a good start would be fighting this election from Varanasi, Prime Minister Narendra Modi's parliamentary seat.
बनारस से लड़ेंगे क्या आपके कार्यकर्ता बनारस से लड़ेंगे?
बनारस से क्या चुनाव लड़ेंगे आपने? रायबरेली में गेस्ट हाउस में कहा था कि हां,
मैंने आपसे पिछली बार भी कहा अगर पार्टी कहेगी तो मैं कहीं से भी चुनाव लड़ूं.
That of course would set up the battle, the Mahayudh of the 2019 elections.
नीयत भी खराब है.
Remember though that if Priyanka does fight the elections, the BJP is likely to use the various cases filed against her husband against her.